formed a relationship over many years, and obviously now it's climbed up and that's what a step up. Found that he was coming up probably against the brick wall, against some of the quicker 20 feet, 20 feet when you're landing on all how, and it's been proven, Pack has proven that in order to now catch two J's, you've got to push 20 V's to where they'd never been before, cracking back housing wasn't fun, so now the billet engine there was going to bring 20 V's back.
Senorelli just jumped in reverse and ran that bloke over, mate. Yeah, you know, I still call Joe from Rotomar, though.
Yeah, well, that's the way it is, mate.
Look at this, Rodney, slowing right down here to see what's going on. Yeah.
I don't think the guy that towed me was.
He wants to watch.
Well, you know what? It's funny because you don't expect it. Like, it just happens. You're mean, you get the old whiplash there, but
mate, you're in the pack crew. You can't even pretend a lot of the business. Just keep driving.
That's right. No, don't worry, mate. They want to check this out. That's right.
All right. The Solara, super sleek. The Celica. It's even just look the different body styles. The Solara is just a little lower, really aerodynamic around. The Celica's built that wedge up in the back quarters to make it more of a wing, more of a curl deck. Just love a 6 today, Malcolm Plastic, that's basically all he's run. Any takeover, all of speed, 205.94. Joe has run with that 706. Look for the start line, 60.